Detective Diary. There's no case we can't solve. We have a new case. Woof. I am Sheriff Labrador.
Sheriff Labrador? I see a bad guy causing trouble on the street.
Stay calm. Please tell me your location.
I am on Baba Street.
I'll be right there. Sheriff Labrador, ready to go.
Sheriff Labrador, you are here. A bad guy is drawing graffiti on the wall and ran off on the bike when I came.
Count on me.
Great.
Huh? These are the tracks of bicycle tire. We will find the bad guy who ran away by following these tracks. The tire tracks have disappeared. Huh? This is the bad guy's bicycle. There are a lot of footprints by the bicycle. Hi, Auntie Rabbit.
Huh?
Do you know who passed by just now?
Let me think. The passerby just now is a sheep, a rabbit, a wolf, a chicken, a bear.
Who left these footprints? Wait, it's the footprints of a chicken.
I remember. It is a chicken covered in paint.
Do you know where the chicken has been?
The bad guy walked into a house. There's a blue ice cream sign hanging on the house. The house.
Great! We've got very important clues. Thank you so much, Auntie Rabbit.
Oh, you're welcome.
Which house is the bad guy hiding in? Just here. Let's get in immediately. It's so crowded here. Where is the chicken covered in paint? Not this one. Where is the chicken covered in paint? I found it. Awesome! It's wrong to draw graffiti in public.
I am wrong. I won't draw graffiti everywhere in public again.
Labrador, mission complete.